What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Well, today I'm going to continue where I left off in my Borderlands series. Let's hit enter here. And let's continue where we left off. Alright. Let's see what quests we have. Alright, so we have a scavenger quest here. And let's look on the map. It have a guide on here that have some quests. So today's episode, we're gonna complete this scavenger quest, but we also gonna be doing this main quest as well. So I'm gonna do these two quests first, then I'm gonna see what our partner over here has. Where he is. Right here. So let's go ahead and do this quest. Alright.
This is where the cars live. Let's get you rolling.
We're going too slow.
So we can head over there as quick as possible. Get those weapon parts.
You know, Shep Sanders in the arid Badlands has another job for you.
These scavenger dogs. Got them out of the way. Cause they could be annoying sometimes. Alright, we're gonna head in there with a shotgun. Nothing in there. This one. Give me an explosion.
Don't think he liked me.
What was that? I hate when the guns disappear. See what's in here.
What do we have here?
Well, class mod. Alright. Let's look at this class mod real quick.
You've discovered a class modification unit. Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.
Alright. We got a little extra damage for Bloodwing. Okay. Let's head back to our vehicle. Okay, so we're gonna do this quest now. Friggin' creepy laugh, man. Oh. Let me look at these lockers out here. Shotgun? Nope. Okay. So we have anything to sell?
When you got my machines in there, scary needles.
Yeah, we can sell this. Where's that coming from? Oh, look him up there. I'm not gonna open up so many of these boxes here. I need to have a chest in here. When I'm leaving, I'll come back and I'll collect it. Not gonna open it. I think I have another chest up in here. In these here, collect whatever cash it has, and let's see what we have in here. Shotgun, SMG.
Blood! Blood! Strip the door!
That little midget is a hearing him. Oh no, I didn't want to take that, but oh well.
We'll just take a gander here.
Let's get a snack. Oh, let's use one of these. Come on, Bloodwing.
Not bad, not
bad. Gotcha. Wow, he just ducked just in that nick of time.
Boom!
All right, let me see that gun. I'd like to get a snipe. Wait a second, I have space. Cause I could sell these.
You gonna squeal before we cook ya?
Okay. Been going pretty good so far, so. Have a chest in here and come back and check it out. Wasn't expecting someone to be sneaking up behind me.
Kill them all! Does that hurt?
Another trophy on my wall.
Like that?
All right. I think they didn't give me enough health. The Shirens.
Get her!
Come on.
There's no escaping, Mark.
I hate when that happens. Like, when an NPC shoots you, you tend to lose accuracy, so your gun goes upwards. Serious? Trying to get some headshot. Oh shoot, I didn't see this guy here. He died messed up. See what's in here.
You want me to share, huh?
Alright, let's sell the stuff that we have on us. Let's come back down and collect those.
It's hard to seek new opportunities with old equipment. Upgrade now.
Let's get ready to...
This
one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Must be bounty hunter. Sledge will punish you!
Alright, Sledge.
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Alright, we killed that boss. I'm gonna head back here. I'm gonna sell these weapons.
Steel of the Atlas Corporation, Crimson Lance D Company, 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Well, lady, I'm not turning over anything. Alright, let's leave this place. Have a chest in here. I want to see what's in there. Ooh. Let's try this rifle out where it is. Just want to try it out. Well, it's really quick to aim out there. I like that. I hear one more guy down below.
More meat for me.
What, you didn't like that?
All right. All right, let's open up this chest, see what's in it. Alright, we're gonna sell these. Alright, let's head out of here. Alright, we're gonna turn these two quests in. But before we do that, we're gonna stop by this guy over here. That's the guy I'm headed to right now. Yeah, he's right here. Alright, let's see what quests he has. Just have one. Oh, this one is easy. Come on, reload real quick. All right, let's get out of here. You better get out to the way. And the sucker just ran out to the way. Alright, let's turn this quest in. Wow, got some serious XP from that. Turn this quest in. And let's talk to the doc.
I'll drink to that. Busted up nine toes and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name.
My name's Traveler. New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
On through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven now.
Okay.
You know what you need to know.
So, we going out of Firestone. Gotta talk to the Claptrap unit. Alright, let's see what quests we have here. We have this one, and this one. Now let's see where they are. Alright. We gonna head over to this quest here. Before I head over there, let's also get these two quests as well. One is here. Okay, let's see where the next one is. Also in there. Okay. One is here. Okay. Let's go ahead and do this one. Oh, also let me use this. Skill point. Let's go ahead and use it here. Here's our sniper damage. Talking about that, let's switch out. For that one, I picked up this one. This.
Oh,
Yeah, but I like in this sniper rifle. You dead now. All right, let's get out of here. I opened this thing up, huh? Probably I didn't. I was looking to see if I need more ammo, but I'm good.
Hey, don't be shy now. I sure got you right now.
Time for an.
Okay, what's the next quest is? This one is, it's just right there. Let's see what this one is.
Nice relaxing drive.
Okay, let's go ahead and do this one because it's just right here.
Shoot him!
That hurt.
Okay.
Satisfaction abounds.
Jacob's guns do one thing really well. Power. And honestly, what else do you need?
This gun does a lot of damage, but the rate of fire sucks, man. Alright, let's see where this quest is. Oh, it's just right out here.
Choose from.
I hate that. Is an invisible wall there or something? Slice and dice. Okay, get this. Get that. What's here? What's that? Okay, because we're here already. Let's go ahead and do this quest. Now, once we complete this quest, we're going to end this episode off. We can turn them in and end this episode off. Next episode, we'll be leaving. I think this place is Firestone. And moving into a new area.
Let's teach them a lesson!
Had one bullet in this?
Feel it.
I got something for you.
That hurt?
For that. Sick. Seven.
You didn't like that?
Oh, what's this? Just one more. Where can it be? Should be somewhere around here. Ooh. Go on there. Got that one. Got that one there. That was the last one. Huh. Okay. And we're gonna turn these in. We're gonna end this episode off. I had some frame rate drop there just now when I was standing up here. Don't know why.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
So, I'm gonna hold on to this one. Well, all of them are by the doctor. So let's head over there. Alright, here we are.
There are new bounties available.
Got a sniper rifle. And what else? And we got a grenade. Alright. So we're gonna end this off here. Main menu. So, hope you guys did enjoy today's episode, and if you did, drop a thumbs up on the video, and if you did enjoy it, feel free to subscribe as well, and probably talk to you guys in another episode, so make sure you guys stay blessed. Hey, don't forget to hit the notification bell if you do subscribe, so make sure you guys stay blessed, and I'll talk to you guys in another episode.